Hallo, liebe Studenten und Studentinnen. Ich heiße Professor Sam Mustafa und ich freue mich, Sie zu den neuen Deutschkursen am Ramapo College einzuladen. Hi, I'm Dr. Sam Mustafa and I'm with Dr. Stefan Becker, the Provost of Ramapo College, and we're here to encourage you to take more language courses. Language fulfills the global awareness category of your Gen Ed program, but there's an even better reason to take languages. It's one of the few things you can do as a young person that can really change your life. And I say this from experience. I know the job I have, the career I've had, the opportunities I've had have all flowed from this decision when I was a young person to learn a foreign language. In my case, that was German, and I'm very excited to offer the new German courses that are starting here in the fall of 2019. But in general, language gives you the opportunity to do things like study abroad, to take internships, and Germany in particular for young people is a very exciting place right now with a lot of opportunities in media, in film, in business, and sciences. Dr. Becker?
Hi, I'm more than happy to support the idea of you taking classes in German. Maybe you will even develop the highly desirable German accent. But in any event, as provost, I promise to give highest priority to any requests made to me in German. So what are you waiting for? Viel Spaß beim Lernen.
Machen Sie mit.